Road 95 North back open right now after a serious tractor-trailer crash closed it early this morning. The Pinpoint News tractor showing you where it happened on Route 95 North in Exeter, about a mile south of Exit 5. We're told two tractor-trailers collided and one jackknifed. The highway was closed for several hours while the scene was cleared. We're told the injuries were minor.